word of God is alive and powerful, sharper than any two-edged sword, piercing even to the dividing asunder of the soul and the spirit and the joints and the marrow. And it is a critic of thoughts and intents of the heart. All scripture is God-breathed and is profitable for doctrine, for reproof, for correction, for instruction in righteousness, that the man of God might be mature, thoroughly furnished unto all good works. Study to show thyself approved unto God, a workman that needeth not to be ashamed. Rightly dividing the word of truth, or accurately handling the word of truth. Dear brethren, we need to note the time where we are placed in. The time of this great privilege of being permanently indwelt by Lord God the Trinity. So that as we go along in the mental ministry of Lord God the Holy Spirit, we could be capable of being faithful even in the minute things which our Lord has given to us. Not to exchange the glory of Lord to a lie. So that we can be ashamed when we appear at the judgment seat of Christ for the accusation which Lord has kept for us. Every believer being a royal priest with various segmentation pertaining to the trends of a pastor teacher to the believers as ambassadors. It is the right royal and privilege of each and every believer to be faithful in their calling so that the time that has been ordained for him in this church age, not to die because of sin unto death by ignoring Bible doctrine, not to know the plan of God and going whereabouts when Lord places over them the stumbling block to correct themselves and get back to the reality of the truth, but rather the true duty of a pastor teacher being in rightly dividing the word of the Lord in encouraging him to orient himself to doctrine, to doctrine, to doctrine alone. And there could not be anything further from the truth being the Bible. Because even if you can ask for the USA president, he will tell. When a clock has been placed in the right pocket of him, always a clock ticking around, I'm not able to get the president name. He has been given for him to note that the time he's been using out wastely, so that the time of 5 years tenure what is going to serve, it has to be counted worthy of his election. He has to do so much of good things as it is possible for him to safeguard his country. Only for 5 years tenure, if they click the time and keep, and calculate so many hours and so many seconds and the time that they're going to invest, how it is going to be run, because this worldly emperor, if it has not been controlled by our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, then there is no way that you can think you can become a president to this country. After all, only for these 5 years you are counting your account and you are clicking your time to be faithful for your duty. How much more it should be to the trends of a pastor teacher today. How much more it has to be to the trends of pertaining to the believer in Christ. That they have to become maximum glorification of Christ through taking out the daily intake of Bible doctrine. That they have to be number one priority for the word of the Lord. That they have to take their time after salvation till to the point of that, that each and every breath, each and every second they count, is it been used for maximum glorification of Christ or it has been just used as a waste. That's what, dear brethren, rather wasting your time in the miracles or healings or tongues. It is His word that gives us healing. The same thing what we learn in the Gospel of John chapter 4 verses 48 and following, the rich man who comes. The greatest second testimony or the miracle which our Lord has done there in the Galilee to save this kid by the word. He didn't see him, he didn't go there, he didn't touch, he didn't wake up, he didn't make him to sleep. By the word what he spoke, he said, go thy way, your son will be healed. And the servant will come and ask at what hour. Yesterday at the seventh hour he was being healed. And that king realized and then he believed his entire house because he was a man of God. That's what you need to know. The first one was making the water into wine. The second one was just speaking a word. Even making the water into wine, it has to be filled completely, not half. Even God to users, we need to be controlled by Lord God the Holy Spirit completely, not half. Not one leg in this world, not one leg in this earth, in this heaven. Luke 16 tells to us that passage in 11th verse. No man can serve two masters. No. You need to be controlled of Lord God the Holy Spirit so that you could be faithful to the Lord. So that we can prove worthy of the time when USA president can do it for 5 years, then the time that a believer has been kept over here on this earth, he has to make sure that he has reached the maximum glorification of Lord. And how much more calculative we need to be for the time, even after right from the day of salvation till to the point of death, or whichever time it could be at the rapture. He needs to calculate that, has he reached the maximum glorification of Lord? Has he attained that true work of Lord God Almighty? And he cannot waste his time in useless and worthless speculations as the people go along. Therefore, dear brethren, if we are faithful in small things, Lord will definitely make us to be in charge of greater things. The small thing is the time that you spend on this earth. The time may be 30 years, 40 years after salvation, or 50 years. Be faithful in taking the word of the Lord. Transform your soul, that is metamorphomai, in the renovation of your thinking by the Bible doctrine. If you fail, then you are no more to be called as worthy steward to Christ. As a pastor, teacher, inculcate ice concept through dispensing technique of dispensations. As a believer, you learn the word of the Lord. As an evangelist, what is required as Lord God the Holy Spirit leads to you, rightly divide and tell them the gospel which has been required so that they should not be perished. In order to all these things, in order to practice and to do and apply to our life in all these things, it requires consistency in the fellowship of Lord God the Holy Spirit and daily intake of Bible doctrine. Because Lord God the Holy Spirit searches your heart, cleanses out your garbage, and gives you the pure word of the Lord. And which way you want to go, you decide. We shall continue with the next tape. Father, we are grateful for the privilege that was given to fellowship with you through the word. We pray that Lord God the Holy Spirit will enlighten us in these things and make it a source of blessing and challenge sovereign, Lord, for we ask it in Christ's name, Father. Amen.